Shalom, shalom, yochai, yochai, yochai. My name is Shakur ben Yisrael. Hallelujah. I'm not here to say something. I hope brothers and sisters don't get emotional or offended from what I'm going to say. What I'm trying to say is this, that two things. I was born in the captivity of Jamaica, where there are, Jamaica is a highly Christian country. But what I'm trying to say is this, that the Europeans that brought our ancestors from Africa to Jamaica taught and teach our ancestors their culture and their religion, which is Christianity. What I'm trying to say is this, that they force Christianity on our ancestors, right? And they tricked us, our ancestors, of accepting that Jesus Christ is the Almighty. What I'm trying to say is this, Jesus is not real. It's a myth. It's a story that was created, or it's an image or story or so-called person that was created to deceive our people. It's not real. He is not real. He never existed. It's just a myth and a story that was created by the Greco-Roman. In the scripture it said, Shatan deceived the whole world. Shatan is the Euro-Gentile, or the Euro-Christian, came with their culture, with their paganistic custom and culture, and tricked our people in this fake God that is the Almighty. My other point is this, to the Rastafarian, the Emperor Haile Selassie the First, the Emperor of Ethiopia, he is not the Almighty. Notice, most of our reggae superstar that sings about or teach about Emperor Haile Selassie is the Mighty, they went in transition at an early age. You know why? Woe unto the shepherd that leads his flock astray. Woe unto the shepherd that lead his flock astray. The great reggae superstar Bob Marley said that the Emperor Haile Selassie is God. Peter Church said it. Jacob Miller said it. Garnet Silk. You know what I'm saying? Even Lucky Dubie. The point I'm trying to say is this, that do not teach the sheep that the Emperor Haile Selassie is God. He is not. He's just an emperor of Ethiopia that his lineage definitely coming from Shlomo, Solomon, right? But he's not the Almighty Yahweh. He's not the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. Please, stop teaching these things that the Emperor Haile Selassie is God. It is wrong. And be careful. Woe unto the shepherd that leads his flock astray. Back to the Christians now. Please do not come slick up. Please let go of that thinking. Wake up and let go of that thinking. Christ is not God. Christ is a myth that they made up, the Greco-Roman. Christ is totally a myth. You know what I'm saying? The Logos. This is Ben-Ami. Shatan deceived old world. Do you a Gentile or do you a Christian with your paganistic custom and the pagan religion force it on our people? It's not real. It's not. Just do your research. Ravakasha. Do your research. Me, I'm not scared. I'm not scared to say this because I know that the Almighty Yahweh, Kadosh Israel, Yahweh Abraham, Yahweh Yitzchak, Yahweh Yaakov is the Almighty. And I'm not scared to say these things because Yah is real. The Emperor Haile Selassie is not God, and Jesus Christ is not God. These are. Alright, let me tell you. In Deuteronomy, it said, because you don't want to serve the Almighty Yah, he said, I will make you serve other gods, even gods of wood and stone. You see? So, our thoughts and soul and mind is not going to go towards the Holy Creator, the Holy Ruach, the Holy Spirit, Yah, of Yah, or because of what our ancestors did. Our ancestors make a big mistake, a big falter, and put our people, our people in a predicament. But the children of Israel is waking up. We are waking up. All right, and I'm not scared to say this. The Emperor Haile Selassie the first is not the Almighty, and Jesus Christ is not God. Jesus Christ is a myth. Emperor Haile Selassie is just an emperor coming from the lineage of Shlomo, Solomon. And however, because the Honorable Marcus Mosiah Garvey said, look to the east for a black king. Yeah, he come from Northeast Africa. Emperor Haile Selassie came from Northeast Africa. Yeah, he's a black king, right? But he's not God. Remember, Garner Silk, he sings Christ in his kingly character. You know what I'm saying? Your brain and your thoughts will think about stuff, and you will create stuff in your thoughts and your brain emotionally and do stuff. Alright? Woe unto the shepherd that leads flock astray. The Emperor Haile Selassie I is not the Almighty, and Jesus Christ is not the Almighty. Remember, Bamali teach and sings that the Emperor Selassie is God. Jacob Miller, Peter Touch, Lucky Dube, most of these famous reggae singers went in transition in transition at an early age. Please do not teach that the Emperor Haile Selassie the first is the Almighty. He is not. And Jesus Christ is not. The God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, and the God of Jacob is the original, is the Almighty, the creator of the heaven and earth. You know, they have taken crafty counsel against our people and consult with one consent. They said, come, let's cut them off from being a nation, that the name of Israel may be no more in remembrance. But we are waking up back. We are here, we are here. The children of Israel is here. And the kingdom of Yah is here on earth. Peace. Shalom, shalom. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Yochai. I'm going to close this out with the Psalms. It said, those who trust in Yahweh shall be like Mount Zion, which cannot be removed but abide forever. as the mountain run about Jerusalem, so Yah I run about his people, from henceforth even forever. For the rod of the wicked shall not rest upon the lot of the righteous, lest the righteous put forth his hand unto iniquity. Do good, O Yah, to those that be good, and to them that upright in their heart. As such as turn aside the crooked ways, Yah shall lead them forth to the workers of iniquity, but peace shall be upon Yisrael. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Yochai, Yochai, Yochai. Selah. Hallelujah.